Huh. I think we have to go up there. Okay. Oh, so I have to go this way. Oh, fuck you too. Good reaction time, Death. Ah, oh. Oh, Crook Champion. Back up. Ah, oh, he finds like Uriel. Happen very often unless you really work on making execution weapons. I love the executions in this game. They're so much more versatile than the first one. Versatile, is that a good word for it? There's so much more to them. I don't know how to describe it. It's just awesome. Don't get me wrong, I love War's deaths and how he kills people. It's just, I don't know, something about it. I'm really looking forward to more executions in the next game. If they get around to making it. Though, from what I've read, Nordic Games is really interested in making the franchise. So I am all for it. And you guys know me, I will definitely be waiting midnight for it. And I can guarantee the next day, there's going to be a setup for you guys. I think I'll make some specialized sides later on. Ones that increase crit rate, ones that increase execution, and ones for, you know, solely Reaper and whatnot. Maybe I'll try and record some of the more epic executions that you can get in the game. I'm curious, are there bosses that have different executions? That actually have executions? I haven't fought a boss yet. No, bosses have executions naturally. It's part of the scripting. Ah, this. I remember this. This one was interesting. Relic. Renegoth. Awesome. Those. Yeah, shortcut. That was an accident. Sorry, I meant to hold it. Just I need a launch. Now I should be able to do it. I think that I'm a Let's Play version of this. I accidentally, what'd I do? I had the statue too far away, shot out of it, and shot straight out of Soul Split. I know I did that at least once. I'm not sure if I did it while recording, though. Either way, that would have been hilarious to see. If I didn't record that, I apologize. That was just, I felt mortified when I did it. I was like, God, I'm such an idiot. Come here. You fucking. Nice to see after the dead planes that they're actually still crunching around. Well, not nice, but the dead planes, there was no crunching anywhere. It seemed like it was just, you know, a afterthought. Something along those lines. Ooh, key. Like it was only afflicting the forge lands, but here, it's everywhere. Except for in the dead planes, like I said. There's no corrupted dead scarab or anything like that. Were there any corrupted crystals in the other world? I can't recall. I spy a chest. Whee! What is in the chest? How much is what's in the chest? Alright, we got some good stuff now. Let's see what we can. See if there's anything good to equip. No. Well, no. I'll keep the Hortzigger on this so I can get more stuff and stuff. Oh god! Stop! Dodging! Alright, onwards and upwards! Open the door. Who put these locks up? I want to know that. What's that? But seriously, these locks are supernaturally inclined, obviously. So, who put them up? And why is the keys are so huge? I'm assuming the thing that did is pretty big as well. Oh, boom. I get the feeling they were fighting to keep that one pure. Did I call the water pure? Some stuff we can get. I might have to backtrack up there again. Another relic? Don't see anything over here. Get the water down this pier. See if I can make the shortcut up here available. Or there is one. Anything of noteworthy? Well, there's a chest over here. Sparkle, sparkle. That indicate a special item. So, fuck that. I saw a stone bite up there. Anyway, back to what I was saying earlier about a hidden item here. Now this water's purified. Another gnome. That's 2 out of 4. And if I have enough time, I'll get the next one as well. A horrible trek to get up here. This time, though, I'm gonna go left just in case there is something over here. Although I don't see anything. Nope. Okay. Well, call me not thorough. Oh, depends if I'm in a hurry or not. And I'm not really that much of a hurry, so. Yeah. Up we go. And in we go. Second water purifier? Not to fully purify it, though, by looks of it. That. Hiya. Hiya. Right, there should be a chest down at the bottom there. Unless I missed a few points. Which is always a possibility. Kick. Okay. What we got out here? Backflip off the edge. Seems like worthwhile. Looks like a sparkle on that, though. Flip my coin. Victory. And now I suddenly have memories of Teen Titans. The reason for that is because around this time when I first played the game on my solo playthrough, I was listening to a documentary about how the voice actress found the voice for Beast Boy. And stuff along those lines. collect Dune Knights. I haven't really seen much of them lately. I do know that the show I watched got canceled, which kind of sucks. And that was replaced with a chibi-fied version of it. I know a few people that don't like the chibi version. But eh, whatever floats your boat. It's always been my motto, whatever floats your boat and helps you sink it. Thank God that was there. Jump. Jump. Into the water. Excuse me. Okay. Bam. Alright. Time to test. Yeah, that was stupid. I knew it. I figured it was either that or the one on the bottom route. A shot. I look up more. And that's my own personal advice, always look up. But, yeah. Everything while I'm here. Huh, this does not bode well for me. Ah, finally! Yeah, sorry, buddy. It's over here. Based off all this, there's a chance it might pop up. Something might pop up. Nope, guess not. Missed some guilt. Sorry about that, I had a cough and get the mic at the same time, so had to kill the guy one-handed. Yeah. Oh, this looks like fun. I remember this puzzle. Ta-da! Guilt. Page of the Dead Book. That's what I love about this game. A lot of the treasures you can get in the first playthrough. With the exception of the Forge Lands, you can get all the treasures at one, in one playthrough. The Deadlands obviously being the sole exception. As far as I can tell. Dungeons you can explore in the first playthrough and get everything, but the overworlds you need to go back to. Ish. Grab. There we go. That's not that's corrupted. I don't see anything. That'd be helpful. Recorder's being good today. Come on, grab it. Oh, what the hell? Yeah. There we go. Ah, I see. Split again. Ooh. That. Sweet. Yep. Fire. Lock on the other one. Damn it. Get you back. I keep you on hold on that. Oh, fuck. So that didn't work out. Grab onto it. Let's see if I can get that purified. While I'm here. There it is. Did it work? I don't think so. I'll pop right back. That's why. Okay. Not sure. Check. Okay. Let's turn that one off. Take two. This should purify it. Alright. Fire. There we go. And I purified both of them. Yay! care of that. That was easy enough. Now what do I do with you? Ah. Relic. Kogoth. I've got a Kogoth relic in a while. Where? Is there something I can use to purify this with? Up. Ah. Back my head! Chest to my immediate right. Wasn't you?
I cannot.
I can. Hi. Back into the waterway just in case. Nope, nothing to find. Is there a faster way to go? No. What am I doing? Okay, here we go. Time ago. Ow. Okay. Ooh, water. Oops, forgot about this area. There it is. Put me a coin. Nothing else of interest. Looks of it. Awesome. Well, let's continue upwards then. This is a pretty quick run through. Grab that. You. Let me know I'm popping up soon. Open the lever! The door. And out we go. Yay! It's purified. Now, was I right about the chest? I guess not. That's aggravating. Problem. I probably am right. Just missed the pot somewhere. Let's try this. I remember being a breakable and a shortcut thing out here. We'll see if I can get that now. Where's that? Well, that's interesting. Alright, my record is about to time out, so I'll be back in a second. I'll go back to the water room, and we'll continue on from there. So, see you soon.